dear students, everyone good afternoon. And here because of some technical issues, I am putting some recording video today. Okay, try to watch, and if you have any doubts after watching, you can share your ideas and doubts in our common WhatsApp group. Okay, so I am going to start the class today. Yesterday actually we discussed few models related to integration, Anna, right? And in the integration yesterday I gave one formula for you all, that is integral x power n dx. I gave one formula, I think all of you remembered, that is x power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. Okay, using that formula, I think I remembered yesterday I gave one or two numericals also related to it. And I said the reverse process of differentiation also I gave. Just briefly I give some idea here. We have in differentiation v is equals to d by dt of displacement. A reverse process yesterday I gave, that is s is equals to, by taking some cross multiplication, I think you are able to recollect, v into dt. Okay, and one more equation is there, acceleration for acceleration, a is equals to dv by dt. Same thing I think yesterday we used. V can be written in reverse process as, by taking the cross multiplication, integral a dt. And one more formula is there for acceleration, Anna, that acceleration a is equals to, I think all of you remember, v dv by ds or dx, displacement. The same way you can write this one, v dv, by taking the cross multiplication here in the reverse process. Take here v dv equals to, take the cross multiplication, that is a dx. Later what to do, you know, both sides we have to integrate. So by integrating on both sides, you will get integral v dv is equals to integral a dx. Okay. Actually, if you have some idea, these concepts are appear to be very easy now. Otherwise, appear to be little bit tricky and complicated. Okay, so better we go through few examples to get more idea. Okay, so here, if you come to few examples. I am going to start here, and I try to write whatever the formula I am going to use here. I try to write, okay. And the basic formula, most of the times we use integral x power n dx only, right? And here, if I come to one example, today I focus more on reverse process now, means integration. Okay, why? Because previously we have done many number of applications and numericals, we solved many numericals previously. So better we go through integration, reverse process. Okay, and then here, Nana, suppose yesterday I with the two examples you got some idea. With that idea we try to solve one more numerical here. Suppose given that the acceleration is equals to, given as a function of time, like 2 by x plus 4 x square, if I take likes. Okay, then here question is, find the velocity find the velocity of the body when it is started from start started from x is equals to 0 as a function of x. Velocity as a function of x, he was. Okay, Nana? Then in this case, Nana, look at acceleration is given as a function of x, not time. Okay? It is not given as a function of time, means I think we should not use this formula. Look at, go to the another formula, Nana. Acceleration as a function of x means I think we have to use the second one. Okay? Here if I come to solution, okay, I will go a little bit slowly, you can understand. In the solution, first of all, I am going to write what formula I am going to use. That is, I just know what I explained. From this formula, integral v dv is equals to, we have the formula integral a dx. Okay, whatever we know, Nana, just to try to substitute that value here. This is, first I am going to do the right hand side, Nana. Integral a, try to substitute here whatever he gave, that is 2 by x plus 4x square. Okay, Nana? Then here this is a into dx. Okay, look at here, there is an addition. Addition means we have to split the part. Like first part is, like yesterday I told, Nana, integral a plus b into dx, if it is there, we can write it as integral a dx, first a into dx plus integral second multiplication b into dx. Actually, no need to explain, yesterday I told, just revise the same thing. So using this concept, Nana, here I am going to write, like this is a and it is b. So integral separation rule, this is actually called as. Okay, according to the separation rule, here 2 by x into dx and separating the other plus integral, here this is b, means 4x square dx. Look at here, Nana, it is exactly appeared to be x power n. So for the b dx model, there is no doubt I can have. So first of all, I do this part here, integral. Look at, this is in multiplication. So I think you have some idea here. Take the constant out. Taking 4 out here, 4, integral x square dx, I'm taking. Okay, now? That implies here, next step, here I'm writing. Okay, this is 4, x square means n is 2, okay, x square, so x power n plus 1 means 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1. So here I am writing x power 2 plus 1 divided by 2 plus 1, okay, so that is equals to, next step you will get here 4 x cube by 3, okay, so second part is over, Nana, we integrate here, of course. Here you have to do something, you have to substitute the limits, that you have to come to know. Okay, right here, integral here, this one 2 by x means this is in division, even in multiplication or division you can take the constant out, that you know. So here the constant 2 is taken out, it is appeared to be 1 by x dx, Nana, here. Okay, 1 by x means you can write it as x power minus 1 dx. Okay, while using the formula, there is a condition, Nana, here, in mathematics. To use this formula, n should not be equal to minus 1. Why? Because if you put here x power n place of n minus 1, you will get x power minus 1 plus 1. That becomes x power 0. X power 0, there is no problem, that is 1 only. By n is minus 1 means minus 1 plus 1, that is 0. It tends to infinity, Nana. That's why here there is a condition. Okay, so to use this formula, n should not be equal to 1. Okay, if I say n should not be equals to 1, immediately you ask, if n equals to 1, then what to, how to write this integration, sir? That one, previously what we discussed in differentiation, just try to recollect, Nana. If I ask d by dx of log x, usually what you say, sir, log x differentiation, we remembered, sir, that is 1 by x. Previously I told in differentiation. Okay, I think already you revised for today's class. So I strongly believe that you remember this formula. Okay, now and come to it. Okay. Differentiation and integration both are reverse process, means like here what we wrote. Okay, first taking the cross multiplication, here also take the cross multiplication, you will get 1 by x dx is equals to left hand side, you will get d of log x. Okay, d of log x and 1 by x means after getting this type of equation, next what we did, applied the integration on both sides. So next step, I am writing it right here, integral differentiation of log x is equals to integral 1 by x dx. So look at, exactly we are getting integral 1 by x dx, that is equals to integral differentiation of log x. Okay, differentiation of log x means, already I told, differentiation and integration both are inverse processes. Okay, one is the inverse of other. So I think these two get cancelled and you will get here log x is equals to integral 1 by x dx. So I think you remember, try to remember, Nana, that one. Okay, this is one formula. Yesterday we focused more on this one only. And today we are getting one extra formula here. Log x, integral 1 by x dx is equals to log x. So will you remember, Nana, this one? Okay, when we use this one? When in the formula n is minus 1, means integral 1 by x dx. Then what is the formula we got? So I think you got some idea here. Oh ho, if you are good, we are good in differentiation, the reverse formula is nothing but integration. Okay, sir, this point what you said we did not follow properly, sir. Simple. Differentiation of log x is 1 by x, means integration of 1 by x is log x, what I am saying. Okay, sir, wait, sir, what you are saying, d by dx of constant some 2 or 3 or k, you said 0, sir. Yes, I said that is 0, means what you are saying, integration of 0 is constant, sir. Yes, exactly. Integral 0 cross multiplication dx is a constant. Oh, slowly we are understanding, sir. Very good. Try to say another formula. You only try to say, Nana, one formula. Ah, right. Sir, I remembered one more formula, sir. What you remembered, Nana? Differentiation of sine x is cos x, sir. Yeah, very good. Now come to the reverse process. That implies you can write here from this formula. Okay? Reverse means differentiation of sin x is cos x. So integration of cos x is sin x. So are you following on what I'm saying? Okay? So differentiation of sin x is cos x. So integration of the result what you got here, integration of cos x is the question, the sin x. Okay, so if the question is the differentiation, right, and then integration of answer gives the question. Okay, Nana? So integration of reverse process, so the answer is cos x. So integration of the answer cos x dx is the question, that is sin x. Okay, I think one by one slowly you can understand. Okay, and I think I strongly believe, I trust you all, that you got some idea here, the reverse process of differentiation, which is the integration. Okay, luckily here in this explanation to understand, you got three formulae, extra formulae other than integral x power n dx. Okay, all here I highlighted now. So try to write them separately and try to butterfly those formulae. Okay, good. So here this part is related to the second box what I highlighted here. So integral 1 by x dx is log x. So I write here 2 into log x. Straight away. So here this is 2 into log x I write. Okay. Is equals to integral v dv. Okay. So here integral v dv means, again look at Nana. Right, left hand side is also one integration part is there. Okay. So one integration part is there means this integration here appeared to be v power, this is not minus 1, the v power 1. V power 1 means happy, we can use what the x power n dx formula. Okay, for this integration is v power 1 means n equals to 1. So its integration is, if it is x, we write x power n plus 1. If it is v, we write v power n plus 1. So we have here v. So v power n plus 1, n is 1, plus here 1, n plus 1 by n plus 1. Okay, so in next step what you are going to get here, v power 2, that is v square by 2. So if I come to here, the left hand side whatever I got, that I write now v square by 2. Okay, so here this side all we wrote formulae nana, formulas, and here left hand side I asked one question. Okay, I think you understood here in this part. I strongly believe that you don't have any doubt. Okay, and come to here next page. Just what I am going to do Nana, taking the cross multiplication. Okay, look at here, I am writing v square is equals to cross multiplication, 2 2's are 4 Nana, 4 log x, that is 4 log x plus, and again taking the cross multiplication, 2 4's are 8, 8 x cubed by 3. Okay, he is asking the velocity, that implies v is equals to, by taking square root of, okay, 4 log x plus 8 x cubed by 3. Okay, actually your part of integration is over now here. Okay, but you have to remember that in after integrating Nana, the thing is, after getting the integration part, I am explaining, after getting the integration part, it is started from which point. Okay, now it is at which point, those points we have to substitute now. Okay, to understand very clearly, suppose one straight line is taken. Okay, it is started from 1 comma 2 and it is now at 2 comma 3, then here what is the slope means, we substitute here like y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1 we take now. Means you are taking the second y minus first y divided by second x minus first x. Means this is simply what you are doing to find out the slope. You are substituting the two limits of this straight line. Okay, one is upper limit y and the first one is the lower limit of y, y2 minus y1. And in the same way, one is the upper limit of x, other is the lower limit of x. Okay, so try to understand my intention. After doing the integration, in the same way we have to substitute the upper and the lower. Upper means, don't get confused, Nana. Upper is nothing but final position, means final point, minus the initial point what we have to take. Okay, so once again I am repeating, after the integration what we have to do, when it is started from x is equals to 0 to say suppose x is equals to 4. Okay, so we have to substitute first initial point lower limit, and finally it is at x is equals to 4, this is called as upper limit. So we are calling the initial and final points as upper limit and lower limit. Okay, so try to understand that one, Nana. Who is the upper limit and the lower limit? Okay, final is the upper limit and initial is the lower limit. Okay, those things here I mention. Okay, upper limit, he is asking as a function of x, so final position is not given, so take it as x only, upper limit final position. And lower limit given as 0, so lower limit here you put 0. Okay, try to understand slowly, Nana, don't get confused. Okay, upper limit at the top I am writing, lower limit at the bottom I am writing. So in every step actually we have to write 0x, 0x, here also 0x, here also 0x, here also 0x, 0x, 0x. Finally, because of laziness, here I am not substituting those things, you understood I think. In every step it is there, 0 and x. Okay, here to save the time, finally I am writing the lower limit and upper limit, that is here 0 and there x. Okay, so here in the last step also I write first the upper limit, that is x, and the lower limit is 0. Okay, now slowly understand, Nana. Okay, again don't get confused. After writing the limits, just like in the slope, how we calculated, substituted the first upper limit and then lower limit, in the same way here also you try to substitute first upper limit. Upper limit is here, who is variable? X, Nana. In place of x only you try to substitute the given values. Okay, in case of variable, means in the position of variable. Okay, so I will give one more example, Nana, so that you will get more clarity there. Okay, still if you have any confusion here, I think if you understand slowly then you can get more clarity in the next example. Okay, 4 into first upper limit in place of x, he gave x only, so I am substituting x only, plus 8, the variable is x, in place of x he gave x only, x cube by 3. Means whatever you get in the whole formula, substitute first upper limit only, like y2 only. after substituting what we wrote y2 minus y1 in the same way minus, now separately substitute y1 means the lower limit in place of x. Okay, so for lower limit is 0, so in place of x I am putting log x is 0 plus 8 x cube. In place of x I have to substitute 0, 0 cube by 3, okay, under root. Okay, so under root, separately I am substituting the lower limit and upper limits in the whole form. Okay, I think you got some idea here, right, Nana? And then here I write next step, v is equals to root of, this is variable only, so I can't do anything, simply keep it like 4 log x plus 8 x cube by 3, leave it, minus, here you have to write something, root of 4, I think you know, log 0 the value is, Nana? How much is the value of log 0? I think you know that is 1. Okay? If I am not wrong. Okay? So here, second part I think you know. That is 0 cube, Nana. 0 cube means that value you can write it as. Yeah. Second part you can write, Nana. This is 8 into 0 cube is 0. 0 into 8, that is 0 by 3, that is 0. Okay? Actually, here log 0 is not valid, Nana. Keep in mind. Okay? So here we have to write it is invalid. Okay, means if log 0 is invalid, final answer is invalid. That's what I'm saying. Okay, so if something is invalid, so finally whatever you got here, this is invalid. Means what you understood from here, don't think log 0 is 1, Nana. Okay, just to divert you, I said, okay, log 0 is how much means, this is actually log means log base is 0, okay, there is no value for it, it is invalid actually, even if you use your scientific calculator, it says log 0 value is invalid, so is it clear, Nana, means you are getting invalid value here, still do you have any doubt? Okay, right, so this function is invalid if you get zero there. So here where is the problem, sir? Getting the acceleration like this is invalid. Okay, when it is valid, sir? It is valid provided x is not equal to 0. Okay, sir, if x is not equal to 0, shall I substitute any other value, sir? Yeah, why not? Okay, instead of x is equals to 0, you take 1, you will get some valid answer there. Okay, so sir, better instead of 0, why don't we take x is equal to 1, sir? Yeah, if you are interested to change the value, we will change. What is the problem? So here you are saying that don't take x is equals to 0. Why? Because in final answer we got invalid answer. So you try. Then, sir, better I take x is equals to 1, sir. Okay, as you wish. Okay. So you are saying that take x is equals to 1. Okay, I take x is equals to 1. X is equals to 1 means look at here where I changed. Okay, sorry. where I have to change Nana here in the question. Is it upper limit or lower limit? It is lower limit. Upper is x only. 0 is changed to 1. So change the lower limit. What is that? Here change. Actually, in every step we have to change. And finally also here it is to be changed. So here I write this is 0. Instead of 0, I write it is 1. So 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Here also I get 1. Sir, is it valid? You only check. You will get some idea here. Okay. In this step also, here I change. It is 1. Here also I change. It is 1. Just that's it. Then you will get some, I strongly believe that you will get some valid answer. Okay. So here log 1 I am getting. And here in place of x I have to substitute the lower limit, that is 1 cube. Okay. So log 1, log 0 is invalid. But here log 1 is not invalid, Nana. Log 1 is 0. So log 1, this is invalid. Okay, oh sorry, in next step already I wrote. So no problem. Okay. So log 1, that is base e, that equals to 0. We know it, this value. Log 1 is 0 means here in place of log 1, I substitute 0 plus, this is 1 cube is 1 only, 1 into 8, that is 8 by 3. So here you are not getting invalid answer. This is already we have some with some upper limit. So no need to write here invalid. Happily you can write some valid answer. Root of 4 log x plus 8 x cubed by 3. This is with the upper limit. Minus 4 into 0 is 4. Root of 8 by 3. This is the velocity as a function of x. This is the final answer. Okay. And what you learned previously, that you write it as a note. Okay. If in the above problem, means in this example, okay, what I am saying, if the initial point, if the initial position is x is equals to 0, then okay, from the given equation okay, from the given equation the velocity at a point is invalid, okay, like an intelligent student try to understand, Nana. Sir, here what you are trying to say, suppose in the given equation there is 1 by x or 1 by t, then after integrating, that should not be started from x is equals to 0 or x is equal t is equals to 0. In any other case, you can take either x is equals to 0 or t equals to 0. Okay. Sir, this last point we did not follow properly, sir, and that too here in substituting these upper and lower limits also. Yes, okay, to some extent we understood, but why don't you give more clarity on this type of substituting the limits in integration? We did not face this type of trouble in differentiation. We understood the differentiation very easy, sir. What is this nonsense in integration? Okay, you can ask. Okay, right. I will give some clarity to you all, Nana. Here coming to integration, you want more clarity and you want more practice. Yeah, coming to here. So if I take x is equals to 0 in the derivation, I should not get log term. If I get the log term, there only without substituting the limits, you can say it is invalid. Okay, that's why here if I want to take x is equals to 0, I should not get log x, means I should not take 1 by x. That's it. Okay, same equation, you just modify and try to get the answer for other question. Okay, so I am moving to the next page here. Okay, next page here, take the example 2. Okay, this time I think, I believe that you will get some idea on integration and substituting the limits. Okay, what I took previously now, a is equals to 2 by x. This 1 by x is giving log x. So I should not get log x here. So just I am changing that one as, given that a is equals to 2 by log x or 1 by 0. 1 by 0 also tends to infinity. So I should not get by, divided by. So here I am writing it as 2x plus same 3x square, I think I took there. Sorry, 4x square. So same thing I am taking here, 4x square. Now smartly thinking and avoiding the invalid answer. Okay, so a is equals to 2x plus 4x square given. Now I am saying it is started, this time confidently I am saying it is started from happily x is equals to 0. Okay, nothing to worry, we will get the valid answer. Okay, from x is equals to 0. Okay, find the velocity. Okay, this time I am not asking as a function of x, means the upper limit also I am giving some numerical value. Okay, so that we will get some final numerical answer. Find the velocity at a point, okay, x is equals to say some 2 meters. Okay, it is started from rest, given in bracket, it is started from rest. Okay, why he gave it is started from rest, you can understand in the next step. Okay, Nana? Right. Actually, he has to give in the previous problem also, it is started from rest. What is the use of giving like it started from rest? In this problem, you can understand. Okay, come to here. Try to solve exactly as like in the previous problem. Anna. That's why I gave the same model with a small change. Okay, means I am going to use the same formula again. Okay, nothing to worry. Slowly we try to solve. Okay. So here same formula I am substituting, integral v dv is equals to integral a dx. I think you understood. Okay. Sir, here only we substitute the limits, sir. Okay, right. Try to say who is the upper limit and who was there is the lower limit. It is started from x is equals to 0. Initial is the lower limit. Lower limit put here 0. Sir, he is asking at x is equals to 2 meters, sir. Okay, very good. Night smart boy. Here x is equals to 2, final position. Final. Here you write it as upper limit. Sir, here on the left hand side also we are taking some integration, sir. Yes, ma'am. Here on the left hand side also we have to substitute the limits. Wow, nice, smart boy. Good. Sir, what are the limits for the velocity, sir? Very good question. Look at, he said it is started from rest. From rest means initially the lower limit is 0. Means initial velocity is 0. Oh, that's why he gave here it is started from rest as a yes. Achha, means you are saying that in the previous problem also we have to substitute the limits here. Lower one is 0. Final one always unknown, that is V. Okay, sir, I understood now, sir. First, if I substitute the upper limit, that is V, in place of V. Lower limit, if I substitute minus, I know, sir, here you explained. Minus, we have to substitute the lower limit. Minus lower limit is 0, sir. That's why here V in the limits 0 to V, I am getting here left hand side V, first upper limit, minus in place of V 0. That's why I got here V. Oh, that's why you wrote straight away this is V. Yes, yes, very good point. Okay, I think now you understood. Okay, again, come back to here, all the hints I wrote here now. Okay, separately with different colors. Left hand side I wrote with black color, right hand side I wrote with blue color. Okay, come to here. This is 0 and upper limit at x is equals to 2 meters, we don't know. If we know that limit also, what to find out here? Something should be unknown, na? So find the velocity at the position x is equals to 2 meters means at x is equals to 2 upper limit, the velocity, I don't know. Okay, that I have to find out. So let it be. Okay, now you understood this step, Nana? Very good. Come to here. First, I think left hand side will be very easy. Okay, why? Because this is exactly in the form of x power n. And in the previous problem, same thing we integrated using the formula, x power n dx, that is x power n plus 1 by n plus 1. We did here, that one we got here, v square by 2. So, without wasting that time, this integration, straight away, we are writing it as v square by 2. Straight away writing here, v square by 2. This is left hand side. And in the previous problem also, already I told those limits also, upper limit and lower limit, how to write. Here, substitute the lower limit and the upper limit. And try to complete the left hand side first. First, if you substitute the upper limit, you will get V square by 2. Try to understand, Anna. First, upper limit completely substitute. Okay, and then come back minus, now substitute the lower limit. Okay, that is lower limit is 0 square by 2. Okay, now separately we have to substitute the 2 limits, not combinedly in place of V straight away like V minus 0. Okay, since it is 0, you may get the same answer. If it is not equals to 0, you will get different answer now. That's why separately substitute. First, upper limit in complete equation, minus separately write after substituting the lower limit in the complete equation. Okay. So, here I am getting this is 0 square by 2 means 0 by 2, that is 0 only. And left hand side I am going to get V square by 2. Okay. Then what I am going to get on the right hand side, I am writing here. Right hand side, substitute first the given value 0 to 2, a is 2x plus 4x square into dx. Okay, now look at it is again in the addition separation rule. So using the separation rule, separate the two terms here, integral, every time not substituting the limits, Nana. Mere waste of time. So here this is 2x into dx plus, finally we substitute the limits, integral 4x square into dx, separation rule. Okay, and again using the same rule, if there is a constant you can take it out in multiplication or division. So multiplication, 2 is a constant, 2 taken out, integral x means x power 1 dx plus here 4 is taken out, integral x square dx. luckily here both are in the form of x power n dx model. X power n dx means in both the cases, right hand side, we can use the same formula, x power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So 2 into here x power n, n is 1, 1 plus 1 divided by 1 plus 1. So I think you understood this step. Plus here 4 into, look at there, x power 2, n is 2 now. So x power 2 plus 1, n plus 1 by n plus 1. Okay. Now see here, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2, 2 cancel. You are getting here x power 1 plus 1 is 2, x square plus 4 into x power 2 plus 1 is 3 by 3. Okay. Ammaya, total integration part is over. Okay. After completing the integration, what we have to do? Substitute the limits. Okay. First, lower limit 0 and then upper limit 2. Okay. While substituting, first we have to substitute the upper limit. So, upper limit in the whole equation we have to substitute. So, upper limit in place of x here, in place of x there, you have to put 2. Means 2 square plus 4 into 2 cubed by 3. Look at. Complete, the upper limit is substituted. Minus in the whole equation, now substitute the lower limit. Substitute the lower limit means this is 0 square plus 4 into 0 cubed by 3. Okay, look at here now, how much you are getting. This is 2 square is 4 plus 4 into here. 2 cube is 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 by 3, okay, minus, this is 0, plus 4 into 0 cube means 0, 0 into anything, this part is also 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, okay, so you are getting here v square by 2 equals to, after taking LCM, 4 3s are 12, plus 8 4s are 24, sorry, 32. Okay, 8 4s are 32, 4 3s are 12. 32 plus 12 is 44. This is 44 by 3. That implies I am getting v square is equals to, by taking cross multiplication, 2 into 44 is 88 by 10. Okay. What do you want? Not v square, v. Therefore, v is equals to, we write it as root of 88 by 3. Okay. If they are given in meters, the answer is meters per second. Look at here. You got a valid answer, not invalid answer. Okay. Even though x is equals to 0. Okay, Nana? I think now you are understood. To get the valid answers, sometimes they avoid x is equals to 0 in the numericals. That you have to understand. Okay, that I explained here previously. First we got invalid answer here. Okay, and then we changed the limit from x is equals to 0 to 1 to get the valid answer. Okay, so is it clear, Nana? Right? So all the times we won't get the initial position or time is not equal to 0. You may get x is equals to 0 initial position, or you may get x is equals to non-zero as the initial position. Okay. For the two cases, I give two examples. Non-zero, when we have to take the non-zero value, and when you can take, okay, we can here x is equals to 0 to get a valid value, final value. So I think you understood, Nana, but still I have some doubt on you all whether you got some clarity or not. That's why better I stop with this last example 3 here I am taking. Okay, in this example, I am writing, suppose given that velocity is equals to like 2 by x cube. That's a simple question I am asking. 2 by x cube. Okay. Find the displacement v as a function of x. No, I have to take function of time. Sorry. Changing theta. 2 by t. Okay. Find the displacement of the body when it is after a time t is equals to 2 seconds. Okay, take initial time as 0. So is it valid or not? We have to check. Okay, otherwise we have to change the lower limit. Okay, that's why just I put it in bracket. Later I will change now. That you have to say whether it is valid or not. Okay, it is a like litmus test to you all whether you understood the previous two examples or not. Okay, solution here v is given as 2 by 2 cube t cube. Nana, he gave the velocity and he is asking the displacement. So he gave the velocity as a function of time and he is asking the displacement. Means I have to use the first equation what we wrote in formula. So s is equals to integral v dt. Go back to this formula. S is equals to first formula. That implies s is equals to integral v dt. Okay, straight away now. That implies s is equals to integral lower limit. I have some small doubt. Okay, that's why I am not substituting 0. And upper limit is 2. Okay, so integral v, in place I am substituting 2 by t into dt. Okay, now. So quickly try to finish. Here 2 is a constant, that 2 in division you can take it out. Integral, again upper limit is 2, lower limit I don't know. Okay, and I am not confident to put here 0. T cube taken to the numerator, that becomes t power minus 3 dt. Luckily it is in the form of x power n and it is not equal to minus 1. So happily we can use integral x power n dx. So 2 into, if you integrate that one, x power means t power n plus 1 minus 3 plus 1 by minus 3 plus 1. Okay, so I will get here minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2. Minus 2 here I am writing, and this is t power minus 2. So next step, what you get there, that implies here I write 2 by minus 2 is minus 1 now. So minus 1 into t power minus 2 is 1 by t square. This is the problem. I got again t in the denominator. So if I put the lower limit 0 here, 1 by 0 you will get, 1 by 0 is infinity. Infinity means that is invalid. So you are getting again invalid answer. Okay, I think now you understood. That's why initially I should not take t is equals to 0. So is it clear, Nana? So now I am changing. Initially, how much you are taking, sir? Initially, okay, it is at x is equals to 0, comma t equals to 0, like origin. Okay. Even in the displacement also, lower limit is 0. Happily, no need to substitute the lower limit. Why? Because it is 0. Okay. T equals to 0, that is invalid. So, we are changing this t is equals to 0 here as t equals to better, that is 2 seconds, means you take it as 1 second. Okay. So, the origin coordinates we are changing from 0, 0 to 0 and 1. Okay. Is it clear? Why we changed? I explained here. So here to get the valid answer, lower limit I am taking it as starting from t is equal to 1 second to t is equals to 2 seconds. Okay. So here the displacement, yes, after substituting, again going back to the original color, that implies s is equals to, I am getting minus 1 into, first here only the incomplete formula we have to substitute the upper limit, that is 2 square. Okay, that's it, over, upper limit is over, minus now lower limit 1 by, substitute the lower limit 1 square. Luckily you are getting the valid answer here. So here minus 1 into, this is 1 by 4 minus 1, 1 by 1 square is 1, 1 by 4 minus 1 after taking LCM, how much you get now? That is minus 3 by 4 after taking LCM. Okay, so you will get minus of minus plus, s is equals to 3 by 4 meters. Happily we are getting the valid answer. So understood, Nana? Okay, so here this is not so easy, Nana. So better one or two times you watch the video here and try to understand all the problems what I explained slowly one by one. Okay, and tomorrow we will try to practice more on this. Okay, Nana? So my dear students, today I am stopping the class. Okay, tomorrow we will continue related to the integration moments. Okay, bye everyone, Nana.